I've been alone as long as I can remember. I had a family. I think I had a family. I have memories of a woman who smiled and had a kind voice, who soothed my fears. And there was a man who was strong and laughed a lot and tossed me up in the air. And then they were gone. I think they were my family, but I could be wrong. I don't remember a lot about my life. A lot of kids my age are looking for something. They're looking for a future. But I'm not looking forward. I'm looking back. Over my shoulder, around the next corner, listening, watching. And I'm not really sure why. My name is Jude, and I was born 17 years ago. There was a queen, a powerful, kind queen. Everyone said she had gifts that weren't of this world. She took me in as a young child. But it always seems like there's someone who wants to take everything away.
You have my apple juice? Thank you very much.
Thank you. Maybe I'll sleep better tonight.
Good night, Your Majesty. Ma'am? Your Majesty, wake up! Wake up!
This has all the answers.
Wake up! Wake up! Someone has poisoned the queen! Do you hear me? Someone has poisoned the queen! Murderer!
He has the queen's medallion. He killed the queen!
No, No!
Everyone thought I was crazy. I begged and pleaded and told them what the queen had given me. She had given me a gift into a world where there were no secrets. I run. I hide. And I have to live like an animal. People always want what you have. In this case, it was a secret government organization.
This is your fault.
Oh, your fault! You did this to me!
All your fault!
This is your fault.
At this point, I know I'm dead. I think they've broken my right knee. It hurts so bad to walk. I've got to get out of this place. You you think they'd have thought to look in my pocket? I'm running again. But this time there's something different. I'm not afraid of people, or of lies, or of sins. I'm just ready to find justice. My name is Jude. I was born 17 years ago. And today, I will not be running any longer. Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the manifold, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah.
Hi, Siri, you okay? Hallelujah. Wake up.
we need a
try that.
All we need is a
From your lips, she drew the hallelujah.
I'm like, okay, so what did you tell?